we're still in the month of February and Valentine has just petered. It was amazing. Sindio, if you check out the, you know, Facebook, Instagram, a lot of pictures, man. It was red, it was chocolate, there were plans, retreats and dinners. It was fantastic. And if social media is anything to go by, to be honest, guys, our lives are beautiful. Relationships are working. If you check out people's, you know, Instagram pages, it's all nice and all cool. Let me tell you a story. It's a bit of a sad story. It is a sad story. 2 years ago, a friend of mine took his own life. And of course, we were very distraught and shocked. And I went on his IG page to sort of catch up, as you do, with his life. And to be honest, I looked at his pictures and things that events he'd been to, pictures he'd taken with celebrities. And he seemed like he was having the life. But of course, underneath, things were happening. And it got me thinking that I'm not different, really, from my friend. And most of us are like that, man. You know, we're living the life. We are having a good time. But all of us are broken, aren't we? We're going through issues. We have financial strife. We have broken relationships. We're dealing with unforgiveness. Many things that are not coming to the surface. What do we do with these things? Let me suggest, you know, three things, just from my own experience. One is that, you know, to be self-aware. Self-awareness is key. And it's just saying, listen, this is who I am. Accepting this is who I am. These are the issues that I'm going through. Because that acceptance is key. But secondly, I think we need to invest in meaningful and healthy relationships around us. Now, this could be with people that we are passing in our neighborhood. It could be a friend. It could be a family member. It could be a colleague. But that we may invest in meaningful relationships. See, I have 2,000 friends on Instagram, but very few people here know the real things that are happening in my life. So I need to, you know, drop the phone sometimes and disengage and get into meaningful relationships. And probably you need to do the same thing after this video. Funga that phone and that laptop and invest in the relationships that are around you. And therefore, that way we'll find meaningful spaces to deal with these issues. Now, number three, you know, about 2,000 years ago, this man called Jesus Christ walked the earth, and he said this of himself. He said, "Come to me, all those who are heavy laden and are burdened." In other words, people who have issues, you and I, people on Instagram and Facebook. And he promises that he will give you rest. Okay, so of all the relationships you might want to pursue and consider, try Jesus.